boys and girls, is Miss LaJoy. Today we're going to be making a counting more or less game for the kids. So, first thing I didn't have a die, so I wrapped a cube or a box and I put little circle stickers around it. All you need for this game is a die, some farm animals, crack sticks, glue, and Play-Doh. What I've done is, I'll show you how to make the fence. It's very easy, just put some glue in two spots on the sticks and make a fence-like shape. Then when it dries, I take Play-Doh and I put it on the ends, just like this. Okay, and we want to let this dry. I went ahead and made some here. Next, we are going to make the fence. So, all I've done was I made little Play-Doh, balls so that the fence can sit on top of the balls so we can stand. Okay? We're gonna make two fences and I'm gonna show you how to play. Okay, so we have two fences. We have two barn fences, okay? Like this. We're gonna leave one side open so the kids can put their animals in it. Explain to the children that they're going to be using animals and dice to play. So this is how the children play. They'll roll the dice. They get a five. So they're going to put, they're going to count five farm animals. One, two, three, four, and five. They'll put the farm animals inside the gate. Into the fence. And then they'll roll again. So they got one, so they'll count one animal and they'll put it in the other fence. So now you'll ask the child, which fence has more animals? The child will count how many animals there is in this fence. So one, two, three, four, five. Then the child will count how many are in this one. And it'll be one. So the child will answer that there's less in this one and there's more in this one. And that's it. And just repeat. And if you want, you can show them what equal is. So equal, you would show them is, let's say, two animals and two animals. And you ask them, is this more or less? Or is it equal? And you'll explain to them that equal means the same amount on each side. And that's it. hope you enjoy this.